Rate of reaction. So these are the factors which affect the rate of reaction: concentration of solution, total surface area, pressure, catalyst, and temperature. So if you increase the concentration of a solution, the rate of reaction will automatically increase. So if you increase the surface area of the solid, the rate of reaction will also increase. This is because the surface area particles will be exposed to the other reactants, so there will be more frequent and successful collisions. This is why the rate of reaction will increase. So in pressure, this only affects the reactions involving gases. So the higher the pressure, the higher the rate of reaction. So in catalysts, catalysts reduce the activation energy as they create alternative pathways. So this means that the rate of reaction will increase. Now temperature now there is an increase in temperature. That means the rate of reaction will increase. This is because the particles will have more kinetic energy. That means there will be frequent collisions, and this will increase the rate of reaction.